Hi guys, welcome. We are here for our first training camp. We are here at Zap Fitness. So you can see them behind us. Really amazing facility here. We're in Blowing Rocks. You can see how beautiful the scenery is. It's in the March, end of March, and it is cold. So we're hoping for some good workouts, some warm workouts, and we'll keep you posted how the weekend goes. So we are here at Zap Fitness. It's a place where they house a lot of professional runners, and they've got a really awesome lodge here. So I thought I would show you around a little bit. So you can see some beautiful mountain views. But this, when spring actually comes, that the view is beautiful. So down here, I don't know if you can see that or not, it says, "Welcome to Zap, the Endurance Edge." So we're gonna have some classes down there. And this are the little rooms. So this is where we're gonna have massage, show Sherry and her golden mittens, but some adorable little rooms. Isn't it cute? So with their little towels made up and nice little bathrooms. So yeah, here we are. It's gonna be exciting. Happy hour is so exciting. Josh has decided to take a little snooze. Say hi.
Hi.
Happy hour. Happy hour.
Went to Disney World and they bought a new GoPro and they take it everywhere they go. And I'm going, come on, you guys, take the GoPro away. Takes a GoPro.
He didn't sign that release.
But they wouldn't take them on the rides where you're where you're going upside down and sideways and whatever.
They wouldn't do that?
No, they wouldn't do that.
Oh man, it follows you. Look at that GoPro. Sarah and Jay, the feeling edge masters. Woo woo. What y'all making?
Fish.
That was not on the menu.
I was waiting for more. I was like,
fish.
We have spaghetti squash, right?
Yeah.
And what are we calling this? Panko encrusted, crispy. Yeah.
This Come on, is give me the. Powder, but it is not panko. It is actually corn chips.
Crust tortilla chips.
So it is gluten-free.
Excellent. Looks good. Smells good, guys.
If you want to try taste, there's some over there.
I'm not tasting it. Ooh, oh, I might have to do that. Let's see. What do we got? Mmm. Good. We're spoiled.
So if you're somebody who could eat like 8 ounces of a meal of protein, we would have that already set up for you, so you don't have to worry about if you just eat, calculate, how much protein do I need, all that stuff. And then I have it paired with spaghetti squash, Italian style. So it's spaghetti squash, zucchini, carrots, like a crushed tomato and thyme sauce. Parmesan cheese. So yeah, I think we met everybody's allergy needs.
No blueberries
in there.
Yeah. Okay, so this is one of the fish, if anybody here is gluten or celiac, and that loves that or misses that like fried fish, basically instead of using flour or pickle, we use cornstarch and corn and chips with
Yay. So welcome to dinner, day one. As you guys saw, we have some flounder, crispy flounder, and some baked Italian spaghetti squash, and lots of wine. So we're gonna fuel up for some awesome workouts tomorrow. We're drugging up over here.
Yes, we are.
Say good morning, everybody.
Morning, everybody.
Such a lively bunch.
Oh my god. Why are we up so early? Here's one of our chefs, hard at work. Say good morning.
Good morning.
Woo-hoo. So day two of training camp, and if I can get myself over, I don't know if you can, you may or may not be able to see outside, but supposedly it's snowing, right? Is it snowing? Yeah. So we had a little change of plans. We were going to ride this morning, and nobody had bikes outside at all. It's March 24th. It's very cold. Yes. This is ridiculous. But anyway, we're going to make the most of it. We're going to try to go to Moses Cove Park, because apparently that is an amazing park. So we're going to go run there.
It's a very nice park. It's a great place to run. And with the snow, it'll be particularly fun.
Yes. So hopefully we'll be able to catch some of that. And then we'll come back, eat a crustless spinach and Gruyere cheese with crispy home fries. You should be jealous. And then we're going to lead us a endurance edge suffer fest on the trainer. It's going to be amazing. Have lunch, and then this afternoon we'll do strength training. So that'll be good. So
awesome day ahead.
Woohoo! Yeah. After all of our mobility charades. Yes. That was amazing that last night. So the wine helps.
Later!
Bye! Sideways. It's snowing! Oh my gosh. It's the end of March. And here we are at Bass Lake. Do you see it back there? And I hope we make it back. I hope we make it back.
Getting
yeah.
up that hill again is going to be fun.
I know, yeah. Can we see all the
you
tire
have
tracks?
To walk out.
I didn't bring any snacks. Oh no. All right, so we're gonna see how this run goes. It's beautiful though.
Uber it.
So.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Do you have an Uber snowplow?
We need an Uber snowplow.
All right.
Anyone?
Off we go. Woohoo! So. It is definitely snowing now. We just got back from Bass Lake, which it snowed a lot. It was probably like, Josh, how much do you think it snowed? 2 inches at least?
Less than that, about an inch on, there was about an inch of accumulation on the trail.
On the trail?
In terms of what came down, because most of it melted first, probably two.
And that was only in like an hour. So, a couple of guys out here running right now. We slid out a little bit. On the drive back, that was a little scary, but otherwise it was super beautiful.
No, but you could
so,
feel that it was starting to
did y'all enjoy the run?
That was awesome.
It was beautiful.
That must, that's going to be one of my most favorite runs now.
I will have to say that was
pretty spectacular.
That was super beautiful, and Mark got us back alive.
Yes,
thank you, Mark. We are highly grateful for that. So,
kind of laughing at David yesterday when he mentioned altitude. Feeling a little bit.
Could you? Yeah.
Well, that and I haven't.
Well, we were mentioning that, like our legs felt good, but
yeah.
The lungs were
felt great, but
were not as
lungs
fab. So we are headed in for some grub. So woo!
Sweet potatoes that are dairy-free over here.
Yes, for our non-dairy friends. And then we also have some Brussels.
Brussels going in the oven. So we got some Brussels sprouts in there. I don't know if you can see them.
Yeah. Smell good.
Brassicas. Brassicas. And I think those are just olive oil, salt, and pepper. Plain and simple.
Yeah. So everybody's across the way doing happier right now. We did sports stretch today. We did spin class. Sarah got a workout in.
Yeah.
Woohoo. We ran in the snow. It snowed, so I'll show you guys the snow.
Bye guys, I'll make sure to pass you. So another thing we're working on with the meals is customizing them, so according to your nutrition needs. So let's see if I can show you guys outside. So this is what, if you can see that, all the snow. So it was pretty cold, no bike ride today, so we had to stay inside, but it was great. We had an awesome sweat fest, endurance edge style, and see if we can say hi to everybody in happy hour. Say hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Hi.
Woo-hoo. Y'all having fun?
We are.
Excellent. Dinner's probably like 10-ish minutes away. So be ready.
We're good. We're ready.
Okay. Cool. Excellent. So yeah, so successful day, I would say. We were flexible with our times. Everybody got to try out a bunch of different meals that Sarah's been working on with the Fueling Edge Kitchen. Got to meet some really awesome runners here at the Zap Fitness Center. We got a core workout as well. So I'll show you guys the remnants of the trainers. Wave, Georgia. So, yeah, so we're gonna have some dinner and then hopefully get some rest and be at it again tomorrow morning for our last day here. So, see you next time.
I didn't record it. Oh, I blew it. I didn't have it on.
Oh, dude, really?
She made sure it's enough for everyone.
16
So quiet now. Ah, sports stretch. Deliciousness. You get to work out too, Sherry, don't you?
Yes, I do.
How's it feel, Jay? So, John, what was your favorite part of this weekend?
This, right here.
Sitting?
Just being.
By the fire.
Sitting and being by the fire with no thoughts in my head right now. I'm just in the moment.
Right on.
You've been in the moment all weekend.
I have, and it's very refreshing. You know what I mean?
It is. It's the mountain air.
I had such a good, solid workout yesterday that I just feel flushed. I flushed out all the toxins.
So, favorite part of your weekend, you know?
Yesterday's run.
Yeah, that was awesome.
It was beautiful, and it was a good workout. I didn't realize how somebody mentioned earlier elevation, so I think it's helping a little bit more today than yesterday, so I didn't feel like being there.
Yeah.
It was just really pretty.
It was really pretty.
And I had good company.
Yeah. Yeah? Yeah.
That would be you.
What about you, Sarah?
Learning different things in the kitchen from my trusty co-captain over there.
Nice.
And just relaxing, which I don't get to do very often.
So have you gotten over the non-city anxiety yet?
I can go back to the city.
Okay.
It's not like debilitating, just a little like, where's the target?
Yeah. It's a little, yeah, we got to get the Prius off the, out of the mountain first.
If we can get the Prius, I'll be good. What about you, Coach?
Oh, that looks so nice. All of it.
Can I add food to my list?
Yeah.
Absolutely. What was your favorite meal?
Yeah. I like the flounder.
Yeah, okay.
Left over.
Night number one, the flounder. Parmesan crusted flounder.
The egg wrapped with steak.
Okay, from the snack box.
Yeah.
The what?
Strength.
The strength box.
Build your muscles.
Yeah. What was your favorite? You tried a new food.
I did. Yes. I was going to say, I really liked the cherry sauce.
Oh,
combined with
yeah.
the crispy tofu was...
Yeah.
Spot on.
Yeah.
All right. So day number three. You can see our weather is still snow on the ground. But it's not too bad. We ran around the track here, and it was nice. And I'll show you everybody else kind of working out. But yeah, it's been really, I think everybody's enjoyed some some R&R, and I'll show you, I think a few people are still left on the trainer. Let's see what we got. Hey. All right. Y'all done?
I am.
Yeah, he's probably still climbing. Cool. Good weekend. All right. Nice job. Woo woo. Bye, guys. Thank you. Say bye to the camera. Thanks, you guys rock. Yeah. Bye, Pop. All right, so final day of camp. It was a lot of fun, and as you can see, a lot of the snow is melting. So the sun kind of finally came out. We got some good training this morning, had some delicious breakfast. It's been a great treat being here at Zap Fitness with a bunch of amazing athletes and getting some good food and relaxation. So we're definitely going to do it again next year. So thanks for watching, guys. Give us a thumbs up if you like this video. Feel free to comment below if you got any questions. But this was a great experience. Hopefully you guys can join us next year when we do this camp again. So stay posted on our website, theenduranceedge.com, and thanks for watching. Bye.